ESP's performance, costume maker Jim Wolfinger, the designer Dave Rigler, one of the good young designers coming up and up. This is Jeff Moyer in GK with the band, the myth, the legend. Look for the Trojan horse and a huge Pegasus horse. This is going to be an interesting performance in a particularly one aspect of costuming involving the captain. But it looks like they're just about ready to go. I feel like bells and vibes and xylophones are making a comeback.
Oh, they really are this year.
A strong percussion entrance to offing Medusa's head to that huge skirt that we'll talk about. And then, of course, riding Pegasus at the end. And a musical. I've got to hear what you think. I know what my opinion is about their music. I think it keeps improving every year in recent
certainly
years.
Oh, it does. I mean,
and it's Greater Kensington String Band. What do you think, Jake?
This year, they did a little lot of classical music, and they took Aaron Copland's Fanfare for the Common Man, which everyone knows it. But they did it in three different time signatures. They did it in the